Everybody stay calm and don't worry if you get shot. Go. Everything you got. Money, valuable.
Please, please, don't help me.
Here you go.
Let's make this quick.
Empty your pockets, mister.
We ain't leaving.
Be on your way.
I ain't got nothing.
You want to have a little chat with Romeo and Juliet here?
Come on, Jim.
What's the problem here?
Money! Hey!
No!
Never!
Okay. Okay. In the bag, everything you got. Keep it coming. Don't be shy.
People like you make me sick.
These two seem to think we're playing games.
I want to count to three. God damn it. Sickest man dead, lady.
Thank you,
my goddamn patience.
Let's just do what he says. So this can... Ladies and gentlemen, this is a robbery. You boys make this quick.
No, you go ahead and look for the baggage car.
Right, Jack.
Tough guy, huh? You sure about
that? Why are you wasting our time,
You show this son of a bitch we ain't playing around here.
No, please.
Deal with this fella, will you?
Stop, bitch.
Quick, come on. Come on, partner. Come on, quick.
Everything you got. Money, valuables. We ain't leaving till this bag's full.
Baby, what
you won't
got,
get a
mister?
Damn cent from me.
Let me hand you over to my friend then. We're on the clock!
Stop!
Don't be an idiot. Money now! Son of a bitch.
Come on, cop it up, people. Don't be shy. Everything you got. Let's go.
Don't help me.
Come on.
Get robbed, mister.
You're better than me.
Everything you got.
I can handle this from here. You should check on Sean.
Okay.
Very funny, Morgan.
Reach for your money?
Okay.
Nothing else.
None of you.
Make me hurt
you. Muscle.
What is it? You all right?
Fill the baggage car.
For Christ's sake, you ain't even taking a look yet?
There's probably something in here, Arthur.
What is it? You all right?
Fill the baggage car.
For Christ's sake. You ain't even taking a look yet?
There's probably something in here, Arthur.
In double here.
That gives you twice a chance of hitting someone.
Very funny.
We'll take that.
Oh, I'm gonna have a right old lump on me head.
At least you ain't got a hole in it.
Are those tennis rackets in there? Posh bastards.
Just keep your eyes peeled.
I'm doing me best, all right.
I know. That's what's worrying me. Be
These folks are rich, all right.
All right, we should probably be going now. Come on, we should get out of here.
This is decent stuff.
Arthur, we've got a problem. There's two assholes on horses.
How many, you say?
I just see a pair of them.
Right. We can see what they call you, the professionals in the outfit.
Shut up.
At least we made some money. Hey, what did I get? Gotta be $100 here. Very nice.
You weren't even invited.
What now?
We still need a real big take. Enough for us to get out of here.
Was that a setup? Law turned up real fast.
I don't know. Yeah.
Okay, boy. Yep.
cops.
Hey!
Oh.
Just come on. Calm down. Take it easy. Damn it. Come on.
Hello there. That horse doing all right? If you want me to keep that overnight, there's room in the stable. No papers, huh? Well, I can't give you full price on account of that. Might be stolen. Take care of that nag. Come back and see me.
Let's go, boy. Yep. You okay, mister?
Please. I've been bitten by a snake. I need medicine. Or you need to suck the venom out.
Okay. I have an idea. Not a word to anyone. Got me?
I owe you one, mister. Hopefully, I can repay you someday.
Got that right.
Now, I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it. Out here. No more.
Just stay the hell away from snakes, all right? hang on. Let's talk for a minute. You're done! Crash! Back, damn it! Okay, feller. Yeah.
Thank you.
Just get out of my way. So, feeling better? How's the scar?
I heal pretty fast.
Lucky you. So you just lazing about or you got any leads?
Come along. You'll see. That train job was a start, but we need more money. Until we can get back to Blackwater and collect.
I'm here to tell you, we try to collect that money anytime soon, it'll come with a noose.
I was worried you'd say that. Dutch says that we...
Dutch says a lot. That's his gift. Saying things.
Oh, yeah? What do you mean by that?
I was a prize pony once. Now I'm a workhorse. Listen, Dutch is... Well... You was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming. This life, this way, well, we're the last, I reckon. And we ain't long for it.
And that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
So where are we going?
Just need to pick up something. There's a hitching post over there. Tether the horse and I'll meet you across the street.
I already don't like how this is going. Gun store?
Yep. Can you, head in, pick up a sniper rifle? I'll explain later.
Hello. How can I help you today? Yeah, shouldn't be a problem. If you want to see what we've got, it's all in the catalog here.
Sure.
What are you waiting for?
Let's go.
Everything holding up?
Why couldn't you have done that?
Done what?
bought that gun.
I had a run-in with that fella earlier. We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in. I've had a run-in with half that town.
Calm down. It's done now, ain't it?
Why are you being so cagey about all this? Always playing some goddamn game.
Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once. That's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl. What was her name? Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway. For the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Yeah, I know that place.
Thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collecting on the sale. Doubt the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close, at least not till we know what we're dealing with. Let's see what we can see from up here. Okay, I think that's them over there.
So what now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail it. They're only ranch hands. Just watch the sheep.
Looks like one of them don't scare too easy.
Put another shot in close. He'll get the message. Yep, that spooked him all right. All right, let's go round him up. Let's go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
They here, there, but not much.
Most cowboys I know are dumb as trees. How hard could it be?
I guess we'll soon find out. Let's get these things. Bring them back to the yards.
Scattered. Let's get them all rounded up.
What are you doing?
Get a hold of that horse, will you?
Yep.
Yeah.
Just watch out for wolves.
What are you doing? You're gonna spook them. You're trampling them.
Yep.
Let's head for town.
You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank, keep watch for any trouble. So you was just talking about something?
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way. Trust me. This ain't the right time for you to be learning how to herd.
All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing. Valentine is right around that mountain.
Okay. Like I said, I'll handle this. Ooh!
There you go.
Yeah. Yeah. No. Yeah. Yep. Yep. Those are up, boys.
There you go.
Oh. Fine sheep.
They're okay.
Well, you seem better around here.
I've seen ones with less ambiguity about their provenance.
A lot less.
What are you trying to say?
I'm trying to say you give me 25% kickback, and I won't say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Sure. I'll excuse you for 25%. Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
He is? Thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still good money.
Well, thanks for all the help with this.
What do you
can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will ya? We ain't kids no more.
No, we never really was.
Yeah. Come on, sunshine. I'll buy you a whiskey.
everything. But in the end, I don't believe in absolutes, just shades of gray. Compromises.
Compromises. Well, I...
Gentlemen.
Dutch, Leopold.
Where have you been?
Working.
Who wants to be the Messiah? Not me, nor...
Arthur, cover us! John, we'll push the wagon! Arthur, shoot someone!
I'm trying!
Get behind the wagon as we... Push, Arthur! You can use it as cover!
On the back of John's horse, and let's get out of here. Hurry up, Arthur. Let's get out of here. You make sure nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp. We're gonna gather the troops and get them to start packing up.
Sure. We can't stick around after this.
Let's go!
Better get out of here.
Ah!
It's me.
Ain't even gonna ask where you've been.
Yeah.
Hello, Arthur.
East. Is that the plan?
For now.
And when do we stop? When we reach Paris?
Well, that'd be nice. Join the commune. We stop when we find someplace sensible. Shake them that's following us and lie low.
This is lying low? Turned into a bunch of killers. I mean it.
So, we moving?
Yeah. We are just trying to survive, Hosea. We don't have a choice. This'll end soon.
Damn right it will.
Charles, come with me. We got work to do.
Now, where have I heard that before?
Mrs. Adler?
So where are we going?
Find a new spot to camp. We're packing up and moving on.
Again?
We have to. And fast. We'd already pushed our luck too far before that mess we just made at Valentine.
That didn't sound good.
Killed a lot of law. Killed a lot of Cornwall's men. They must know where we are by now.
So, we're heading south?
Yeah. Area called Dewberry Creek. Dutch wants us to give it a look. Make sure it's clear and a good place to lie low for a while.
I've only known him a few months, but... wait.
Right. And I know by now... there ain't no lying low.
There's too many of us for that.
And there ain't no way Dutch is gonna just hide away in a cave somewhere. Goes against everything he stands for. That'd be admitting we're nothing more than low-down criminals.
Which we are.
You don't have to tell me.
So where does it end?
Where does what end?
Moving, running.
Dutch don't see it as running.
Call it what you want.
I don't know. Before, put enough time and... hang on a second. I think that must be it up ahead, the old dried-up creek.
Seems very open.
Yeah, it does. Ain't sure to be the best in the rain, neither. Well, let's take a look around.
Hey, I see something over there. You see it? Someone on the ground there.
Yeah. He's been shot. Looks like trouble got here before us.
There's a camp just up ahead.
Sure. Let's get ready for business.
cops.
Any issues? Shoot first, debate second. Survival's for the sake of it. Quit talking.
You started it.
Okay, well, let's have a look around and make sure.
Everybody.
Maybe they heard us come. Be careful.
I'm being careful.
Okay. It's okay. You can come out of there. You okay? You don't mean no harm.
He said, are you okay?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch? German?
No. Now go on. Get out of here. Go. We need the land. Go. Get the hell out of
here.
They
took our father.
Who did?
Men. Last night.
Where did they take him?
The girl was pointing this way. Let's see if we can pick up a trail.
Get up.
There. Tracks. Come on.
I don't see nothing. Hoof marks.
This way. What's going on with you?
What do you mean?
Hey.
Get a hold of that horse, Arthur. You were just gonna send that woman and her children on their way?
We're wanted, man. We got Pinkertons breathing down our necks. We should be moved. Camp, not running off on some wild goose chase.
Come on, Arthur. That's not how you are.
Oh, maybe you don't know me as well as you think you do.
Wait a second. Just want to look closer here.
Looks like they cut off down the trail to the left.
You're right. Okay. So, what happened with those Pinkertons anyway? When you were fishing with Jack.
Said they were on. What? Offered me freedom if I turned Dutch in.
Arthur. Wait, just let me make sure this is right. Watch out!
Look, they go along the shore there.
I see him. So, yeah. Pick the wrong man there.
We should have moved right then, if you ask me. Bastards told me they'd kill Mac. Said it right in front of Jack.
That kid, it's gonna be tough for him.
Yeah, but he has more folk looking out for him than most of the rest of us had growing up.
John said he was going back to the auction yard to collect the money for those sheep.
He'd be a damn idiot going anywhere near that town right now.
And he'd be able to slip in and out.
Oh, well.
Think this is the right way? Give me a second. To carry on along this trail.
Back to what I was talking about. Oh, well. idea. It must be a good one.
What is it with you and him?
He disappeared on us for a while.
Hey, quiet now. There's a camp up ahead.
Be careful.
Seems deserted. Let's take a look.
Whoa now! Where is this guy?
I don't know. But you know something? This is a better camp spot than back there. Much easier to defend.
Maybe. This looks like our feller, Charles.
Vorsicht, Vorsicht! Das ist eine Falle, Vorsicht!
Take cover!
I see three coming this way!
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What do we do? This ain't even our goddamn fight! They're all up. Doesn't look like it!
Dealt with. You get him untied, see what they've left behind for us.
Bitte, lassen mich gehen.
It's okay. Getting you out of here.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe.
Yeah, okay. Here, you wait there a second. Charles, go find Dutch. Get the caravan to divert here. This spot should work for us.
I agree.
So, what were you talking about before?
All right. Come on. I'll take you back to your family.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe. Also, soll ich mitkommen?
Yeah.
Bringen Sie mich hin.
What the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there, why did they take you?
Geld. Money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up with them words?
Sie bringen mich zu meiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
It's okay. We're getting you out of here. Yep.
Also, soll ich mitkommen?
Jeez, whoa. What the?
Wo bringen Sie mich hin?
What the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there, why did they take you?
Geld. Money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up with them words?
Sie bringen mich zu meiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
Look, I'm sorry, friend. I can barely speak English. Yeah.
Herrgott sei Dank. Schatz!
Oh. Andreas, ich hab gedacht, du seist tot.
Beinahe wärst du gewesen, meine Lieblinge, mein Herz allerliebst. Oh, wie wunderbar. Oh.
Sie sind ein großer Mann.
Ja.
Ein großer Mann.
Ja, wirklich.
Es ist ein Segen, dass wir Sie getroffen haben.
Come on, now get out of here. This place ain't safe. Get out of here!
Ja, ja,
Vamos.
Das ist klar.
Vamos.
Ich hab was für Sie. Einen Moment. Dankeschön. Thank you. Vielen Dank, herzlichen Dank.
Guess it was a pleasure.
Ja!
Oh, this place. Oh, it'll be perfect for us. Hello.
How you doing, old friend?
Fine.
It's funny. Us ending up down here. My daddy died in the field in Pennsylvania, fighting this lot. I ever tell you that?
Many times.
I see I'm boring you, Arthur.
Worrying me? We lost men back there.
We have lofty goals, Arthur. We're trying to reform society to a kinder, truer, better way. Now, of course, there's gonna be casualties.
We're thieves in a world that don't want us no more.
We are dreamers in an ever duller world of facts. Now, I'll give you that, but come on. We got the day. It's nice out. Hey, Jose says that there's a trick around here. I reckon it's full of pit. Thank you.
why don't you show us this creek you've been pissing in?
Hey, you don't look too rosy, old friend. I thought this warmer weather would...
My days are looking good along, old Dutch.
Always green, crushing, bubble bursting, you. Come on, Hosea. Let's go fish.
Come on, then.
Passing you. Go on. Why don't we just fish here? There's a whole lake of them.
Because I need to get out for a bit. Me and the old guard. Before any of them back there, it was us.
The curious couple and their unruly son.
It feels good here. You did well finding that spot, Arthur.
More Charles than me.
It's like I can breathe again. Thick and soupy as this air is. Might even do your whistling pipes some good, Hosea.
I was once in this country with Bessie. Ah, feels like a lifetime ago.
It was a lifetime ago. But what a life we have lived, how well we have fought, especially both of you.
I hope so.
But now, when things are desperate, we have to stick with the plan. Make enough money, then find somewhere where nobody will find us. But we don't have to hide.
Like where?
I got some ideas hatching, but I need you with me, not against me.
We gotta get there. Come on!
So anyway, I got some ideas hatching, but I need you with me, not against me. Both of you.
Of course.
Still, we do need money. So keep a low profile, especially in the local. Now, after Valentine, I want everyone on best behavior here. No trouble. But start turning over the soil and the rocks. See what turns up.
Dutch, we've got to be discreet.
Imagine what a slew of rich simpletons there must be down here. Oh, this is perfect for you, Hosea. You'll be able to play them like a fiddle.
Nothing would give me greater pleasure, but...
No buts. Not today. We fish and we enjoy the day. Looks like law up ahead. Play it cool. Well, look what the cat drug in.
Well, well, look who it is.
Quiet back there.
Let's see if we can't sort this out. How are you, boys?
Fine.
This is quite some country you have here.
We like it well enough.
Logie McIntosh, at your service.
Lee Gray. This is my deputy, Archibald McGregor.
It's good to meet you.
You a Scot?
Partly. The best part.
Of course.
Now, tell me, sir, what did the silly, fancy fop back there do? Nothing too terrible, I trust.
He was accused of running a gold mine and investment scam.
Oh, no. I'm sure he wasn't. He is a magician. I know him. He's a fool. But he is not a bad fellow. Now, can we just...
I wouldn't do that if I were you!
Shit! The Anderson boys! I can't have more scandal!
Well, allow us to help, my friend. Arthur!
Chase wanted, man.
And take Archibald with you.
Just what I signed up for. Come on, big guy!
Perhaps we can discuss the foolish magician.
Let's go after that train! And do not shoot them, you hear me? Come on, hurry!
All right.
Come on, we're losing them.
Will you relax? We're not losing them.
Faster, come on. What's your name, sir?
Arthur Callahan.
Faster, Mr. Callahan, please. My neck is on the line here.
I get it. I'm doing my best. So what are these fellas?
They're the lowest of the low.